I think that the last Israeli mediatic proposals are absolutely in total contradiction with the 4-5 Security Council decision. The 4-5 decision is talking about an immediate and total and the full withdrawal of Israel from 2011. And I think that what we are hearing from the Israelis is a conditional proposal. I think that nobody is allowed to negotiate a court decision and to renegotiate such a court decision to see if he can accept to implement it or not.
The importance now that we see a real implementation of the resolutions and finally some cooperation so that the United Nations Special Commission can begin again to do its work properly. No one wants to see any further crises, but we are determined to see that the resolutions with regarding to Iraq are implemented genuinely. That is the only way for Iraq to end the sanctions imposed on it by the United Nations.
Well, I believe that you cannot have a double language. Either you resort to peaceful means to resolve conflicts, which is what we are trying to do with historical enemies like Israel, or you end up re-legitimizing the language of violence and military solutions.
كيف يمكن القبول بخرق إسرائيل للشرعية الدولية وقراراتها فتحتل أرضنا وتنتهك سيادتنا وتضرب أمن أهلنا في الجنوب والبقاع الغربي عما يقترفه التطرف من مذابح أريعة أو البقاء مكتوفي الأيدي أمام حيرة الشباب وتمزقهم بين ماضٍ لم يعد يجذبهم ومستقبلٍ